Hello, namaste, welcome to All in One by Joy. Today I'm going to show you how to make traditional mawa recipe. Mawa is also known as khoya. Making khoya at home is very easy, but it is time consuming. With little effort and lots of patience, anybody can prepare at home. There are three different kinds of mawa: hard, soft and granular. Hard mawa is very firm and solid that you can grate it. Soft mawa is known as chikna mawa. And last, granular khoya is known as danedar mawa. It is made by adding lemon juice or alum, which gives granular texture to the mawa. So today I'm going to make chikna mawa recipe. So let's get started. Heat 1 tablespoon of ghee in a thick bottom pan. Now pour 32 ounces of half and half in a pan. It's almost 4 cups of half and half. Now bring half and half milk to boil on medium to high flame. Stir in between, otherwise the bottom will get burnt or brown. Now simmer the milk on medium to low flame. Stir every couple minutes while the milk is simmering. Scrape the milk solids from the sides and add to the milk. And stir and continue simmering. Now as you can see, the milk consistency is like the rubdi. Continuously stir the reduced milk, otherwise the bottom will get burned. If you would like to make danedar mawa, then you can add lemon juice or alum at this point. Keep stirring and keep cooking till it becomes solid like fudge or halwa. Now our soft mawa is ready. But if you would like to make hard mawa, then you can add 1 tablespoon of ghee at this point and cook for little bit more. 1 cup of mawa is ready out of 4 cups of half and half milk. Cool completely and you can store it in the refrigerator for another 2 to 3 days. So I hope you like this video and I will see you in my next video. Till then, take care. Love you all. Happy Diwali to all my viewers and stay blessed.